gestures create works of art using software developed at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. UNL computer scientist Anita Sarma led student teams in developing the project. For students, it's a lesson in problem solving, an issue programmers face every day.
That all these little dots are actually different projects in the
A complex computer program involves the work of thousands of people all over the world. They need to work together to avoid problems.
It's not very often that it's one person who builds software. It is a team of software developers who work together. And often it's teams of teams who have to work together.
Sarma is developing a tool that will help programmers work together more efficiently. She's earned a National Science Foundation Career Award to support work on the tool designed to avoid conflicting changes in computer code.
Oftentimes when this type of software conflicts exist, they lead to bugs or defects in the software. And you know, when you find Microsoft crashing or something crashing, it's because a bug got left in. So if we can identify these coordination problems and find these bugs earlier on in time or just avoid them, so yes, development time and effort will be saved, but also businesses might be better off because there'll be fewer defects.
We see that developers face problems, or the types of solution that we provide or the type of research that we are doing will help them eventually in improving their productivity.
The tool is named Cassandra, after a character in Greek mythology who had the gift of prophecy. Sarma says being involved in research like the Cassandra project moves the science towards a solution.
Do you also feel like, you know, you are at the boundary of knowledge? It's like Star Trek, you know, you're kind of exploring the boundaries and going where no one has gone there before. When you get that solution, it seems so simple and so elegant, and that's the beauty of it.
The science of software development will help programmers create a masterpiece.